commercial break, guys. We were still talking, ham, and I know topic. Eh? Let me even just forward to the person who is still talking because I feel like I have no say here. I look down, but I don't say it's on cut. Surprise! Before we went to the commercial break, you were still telling us. You were still explaining.
Yeah, I was still explaining to you about people's expectations and the selfishness that comes with men thinking that as we are always supposed to be cool in whichever situation, regardless of our mental health or anything that we are going through. And I'm here to think out loud that they should give us the benefit of the doubt because we are human at the end of the day. If you know you offended me in a way or the other in a relationship, and I'm trying, I'm looking for a way out to jump out of it, out of the depression that you've settled me into, then you give me that space, give me that chance to come back to life. That's what I'm trying to explain to you. And I don't know what you guys think, but that's the way I feel actually.
Just like you said, that's the way you feel. It is your feeling.
Exactly.
You get it? It is your feeling, but it ain't our feeling at all.
So what is your feeling?
At you all. As you know, Paris was saying that you're pouring into a cup that doesn't.
Yeah.
It is vice versa. Have you seen men who are pouring into a man's cup that? I think you've seen.
Two-way traffic, right?
It's a two-way traffic. But yeah. How do you manage it? How do you manage it?
How do you control
it?
The flow?
That is what we are supposed to be actually driving to.
How we manage it is putting away the selfishness. Consider the other person's feelings.
Paris, let me tell you something. You're misleading the young girls watching you.
Jesus Christ.
Let me tell you something. Okay. Yeah? I'm alive. Dear young girls, if you don't love the man, if you're tired of the relationship, walk out. Go find find something better. Find someone better. You don't need a man to boost your self-esteem. You don't need to hurt a man sexually because you want him to feel like you're the woman. No, you don't need to do that. No. You just have to do your work, be successful, look beautiful, find a man who loves and respects you. Nebolooza inti you're gonna go sleep with someone to get back to me. You don't know who I'm sleeping with.
I think you misunderstood me. Okay, what I was trying to put across.
Not really. No, you can genuinely
sleep with someone.
I have no problem with that. You can go and sleep with whoever you want.
No, what I was trying to put across.
But don't sleep with someone to hurt another person.
And that's not what I was trying to put across was that we all go through these things. Breakups are normal. That's what I always tell my friends. They're human. They happen. Don't go out there telling people, this person is hurting me, but I'm hanging in there. They are the person I'm meant to be with. They are my soulmate, blah, blah, blah. That's rubbish. So this is what I was trying to explain to you guys. If you get a breakup with someone, that someone shouldn't expect you to go by the beats of their drum. Let them let you be what you want to be. You understand? If I broke up with you, if we were in a relationship and I broke up with you, it doesn't mean I'm not supposed to get somebody else. I might as well replace you the following morning.
No, like, I totally agree with you on that.
You're not irreplaceable. And you don't tell me what to do with my life because we are broken.
This is what I'm telling you.
Don't tell me what I'm
gonna
do.
This is what I'm telling you. Me, what I'm telling you is, I told you, I don't care about rebound sex. You can date whoever you want. You can sleep with 100 men, for God's sake. It
yes,
is okay.
Yes.
You can heal your pain that way. Some people are some people are bajamu chawa. Agene mubara suleyo. Olaba, ulira. Afuneya zao, oyamutuare. Feze yegende for for about 3 months. Yo feze mare. Healing and pola because healing is not something you're going back at imponye.
Okay, I want to ask you done. Just listen, one question.
Listen, it's a process. In the chain fighting, and a chain okurana nacho is sitting here to gamba abantu. It is okay. Obero okay fight mumutwego. Okay, like my chant, you're having sex to hurt me. You're sick.
No, now listen. Do you know why people cry? Have you ever sat there and asked yourself why people cry
because
after a relationship? No, they are pulling out the pain. And after the crying, that's why they say, whenever you feel like crying, please cry. These things they say that men don't cry, that's rubbish.
Let me tell you something.
If you ever feel like crying, cry your heart out. That pain you're releasing is going to put you to the
Let me tell you something, yeah? Let me tell you something, yeah? Well, you're like you're saying, there is a song, I think it's a Munji song. Yagamba, oteka yo status on numye. Ogendo kera kumachanga sinajiraba.
By the way,
Mbaji teleteo.
Listen.
A moment. You're the one who feels like I'm putting it out for you.
Ojateka yo status on numye. Nesijana kujiraba. Oba, you go and you're being a hoe to hurt me. I don't even care.
I'm putting it out for my next catch, don't you?
I don't even care.
Because I'm done with you.
you're not done with me. No, if you're having sex to hurt me, then you're not done with me.
Okay, let's pause a bit.
I can't be done with you, then I have sex to hurt you.
Let's pause a bit there.
It's like getting into marriage.
Self-satisfaction. That's why I said...
Then satisfy yourself when you're not trying to get into my mind.
I think after here, we need to have a counseling. Because it feels like you have met before.
No, I'll cancel her.
It feels like you have met before the show. Okay, no. I'm going to put this in simple terms. Before we go to, because we are still on causes. We haven't just gone to other things. But I'm going to simplify this. What he said is very right. And what she said is very right. But I'll agree with him when he says sleeping with someone just to hurt someone. That is actually really mean. Exactly, no, which I understand, which is what he understands. But what he's trying to say, if you go with the sole purpose of I'm going to hurt him, you're dense. But if you go
too dense.
But if you go with this thing, 50% I'm going to hurt him, but 40% I'm going to enjoy, 10%, if you go with other reasons, well, now 80% it's...
80% enjoying that sacrifice. No, Labayo, Labayo.
What is, no, you're lying to yourself.
What is?
Let me tell you.
Perhaps I've been in this relationship and the sex wasn't even good. So after the relationship, I seek out for better sex. I seek out for better financial assistance. I seek out for all these beautiful things.
How wrong is that? If you do that, if the relationship wasn't going the way you wanted it to be and the sex was not good, and we're talking about revenge sex. If at all it wasn't good now in Ogamba, then why tell him you've done it?
Auntie Kati, we need Paris, you're confusing. Yeah? You can be in a relationship with someone. Nenga bakubira Paris, tugendeke kalangala. Timungende kalangala, neda togenda. Paris, hey, let's do this. Tugendeke Dubai. No, I won't go. Oshitegera, because you respect me and you love me and you care about my feelings. Bonchawa, you're free to go to Kalangala to Dubai anywhere. And you can post the pictures. You can post the pictures with your man. No gamba ex akaliro kaulira. I'm okay with that. I'll respect that.
No, listen.
I'll ride with that. Okay. I'll respect you for that. Nayabo okay na kumacha. Imbogenze mubala. Just because we're seated in the same spot.
No funa yo kachere,
mbogende, just to show you inkulagako.
Actually, I don't do those things of I wouldn't do that. I'll just post my things independently.
Let me tell you, Mabufunzi, obato numia. Owerumia we come to way.
No, I'm just enjoying. I'm enjoying. Okay, let me ask both of you a question. Have you heard of the Nicole story, the TikToker that passed on after giving birth to a baby girl?
Yeah.
And you've heard the husband was apparently in the US and there was a boyfriend in Uganda and they were also married and they were married with the other husband in the US?
I heard that story, but I didn't give it time.
The relationship is different because now that's what...
Yeah, it's different. But why I'm bringing in that story is that she did not tell the U.S. husband that he is what I'm doing down here in Uganda.
He knew.
I don't think so. That's what I would definitely do. I'm having my revenge set, but I'm not going to tell you that I'm doing it because of blah, blah, blah.
Listen, Paris, you're confusing living your life and revenging on someone.
Okay,
sexual.
You know what, guys? If we start this thing, we're not going to leave. Okay. Like I said, these are personal opinions. We're not going to make someone else understand your personal opinion. Obviously, what we do, all we have to do is pick a leaf from what someone else is saying. So before we enter each other's bodies, because I feel that's where we are going, let us go to some of the effects. Like I said, effects are both positive negative.
There is nothing positive.
What feelings are those you get? Like you've just met a new chick for the first time, Karabia for the first time, you know? Those feelings, they say there's always that spark. There's that
man, of course, a new chick is new chick.
No, let me ask you, Bizo. Okay, I know you've ever encountered such a process. No breaking up, no funa new chick, nga ka spark a keko. Have you ever been with that new chick? Nga you guys are like doing those man and woman things. Have you ever been there? No loza kumuntu wo, go bade na ye. Nga muri yao no yompia. There's a spark and everything, but just you're thinking about the other person, the emotional connection.
How can you be with a new spark and you come back for the old past?
So it's true what people say. Men, when a man can just have sex just because his manhood wants, but a woman cannot have sex just because she
wants.
Now
let me tell you something. That is your own perception. You as a woman. Let me tell you one thing, eh? I cannot come and just have sex with you. No. To satisfy myself. For what?
Most men do that.
No. You're wrong. That is not for everyone.
I think.
Baba Chidi Chitia. I'm going to disagree with you.
I'm on Paris here. It may not be you personally. It may not be you. Because I'm not going to say all men are the same. We haven't tried all of them. So I'm not going to say all
no,
men are the same.
No. What I think is what you're trying to say, a man can have sex with someone just because they are drunk.
Even if it's itching,
yeah, a man would have sex with someone if he's not drunk, like when there's nothing attached, so there's no emotions. Okwetasa, that means you're either drunk or you like something about her. No, you could be drunk. Yeah,
mind.
You know what, guys? Let me first pause you a little bit. Sorry. My bosses of obviously want us to make some money. Let us go for a short commercial break. When we come back, guys, the topic yonder, let's just sip some wine. Let us come back with more.